Welcome to A10 tutorial video. This time we're going to introduce a new feature for VK2100. It's called feedback. The purpose for this feature is when using a pad to control a video matrix, two operators are able to know the status of the video matrix on both sides of the local and the remote. And the requirement on VK6000 is set flag, set conditions, and the poor listening. Okay, now let's do it. First, go to device. Choose a serial connection for your VM. Just double click. In the library, you can input a VM model. In this case, we use VM6404. And now, let's go to design. For the interface, I only create two inputs, two outputs, and two labels. Now let's go to library. Click on flag. In this case, I come up a name called VM in out. The range is from 1 to 10. The default value is 1. And click on the eye icon to set up listen port. See right here, VK2100, listen to port VK6404, and make sure you got the right connection for your serial port. And now click on the pencil icon again. Make sure you select stream with the fixed length and the type, the command type we choose, stream. And type in the command 001 space I02 space video space on space audio space on backward slash R N. And make sure you choose the right remarks for starting and ending. Okay, let's get back to the command. For the input one, let's go to set flag. See, this is the name I created before. VM in out commands set flag. VM in out to 1. For input 2, it's the same thing, but we choose flag 2. Now for output 1, we gotta choose a VM switch action. So click on VM6404 and choose switch. Input port 2, output port. Double click it. On the tiny icon here, remember we got to choose flag variable. And then the value will become VM in out to output port 1, because this is for output 1. And then let's go to the condition. Choose flag. Here. And then we gotta choose change label, home page. So the second line here, change label input 1 to input 1 here. This is the input 1 to any words you want to display on your iPad. So I use 1 space on. And same thing to the second input level here. If VM input 2, change label input 1 to 2 on. Next, we repeated the same steps on output 2. Like what we see here. But the difference is, make sure you got the right output for output port 2 and choose the right label, input 2. And that's it. It's very simple. Now let's upload it. Now let's try this feature. Let's click on this input here. Click here and here. And obviously you can see the label has been changed to 2 on, and click input 1 and output 1 and output 2. Now you'll see the label are changing again. See, this is the feature. It's very simple. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like my channel, please subscribe and give us feedback. Bye bye.